Hey everyone, this was my sister's furnace. I put it in for her several years ago. She was complaining that it was delayed ignition, some booming sound. When I was there checking things out, I did not hear anything like that, did not see anything. Just did a combustion tune, checking gas pressure, stuff like that. I did not see any delayed ignition. I ended up busting the vacuum out, cleaning the burner, stuff like that with my brush. And didn't find nothing. So it ran flawlessly for me since I was there. So if you guys like this kind of content, consider subscribing. If you like it, give me a thumbs up. If you dislike it, give me two thumbs down. Hit that thumbs down button twice. I appreciate that too. Have a good day. Thank you. Here at a job. Said it was a delayed ignition. I fired it a couple times. Didn't see nothing. I'm gonna clean this flame sensor. Pretty dirty. These Luxaire York furnaces, man, the flame sensors are hard to get out. Definitely put back in.